well-being I won, and wisdom too, and grew and joyed in my growth. From a word to a word, I was led to a word, from a deed to another deed.
Thank you. your flute song echoes through your mind, leaves you thinking of tomorrow and the life you've left behind. Turn your head to face the wind that fills enchanted sails, drives you to your destiny as silent sirens wail. Sad lament for travelers held in the hands of fate, your future stands upon the prow and past drowns in the wake. What chance is there for sanity when madness takes the helm? Steers you on a downward spiral to his lonely realm. In the heavens play, yet even angels stoop and still pick nothing up they say. There are things far more sinister that haunt the midnight air, the siren serenade, a warning telling you beware. The waves upon the water are like ripples in your mind, the shadows cast by nature show the future you look like. As rivers flow because they know that they must join the sea, thus you will be carried on to meet your destiny.
Who are you that walks across the graves of giants at this late hour?
You your life like an arrow in flight. You must always accept that the end is in sight. Grateful at least for the fact that you knew you came to death, it did not come for you. You are like targets who sit in a wait, patiently suffer the arrows of facing. I am first mortal and destined to die. I can change nothing, so why should I try? For you wait as an empathy dawning, your penance for living in permanent mourning. My last will ideal, your master is safe. You call out at the cradle, straight into the grave. What we want is a banquet, a red wine of fate. When you under the banquet on death, you are fair. We'll be right back.
you